This community very quickly became unfriendly. Let's go see how the guy by the fire is doing.
I mean, the community is pretty good. It's just we are the community. Nobody else.
Exactly.
It's just the three of us.
Don't worry. We took care of some dirty business.
Who was it at the fire? Is it that Asian PC dude?
We might need a break.
Like, what happened?
It's okay, PCs. See, I told you I was going to take care of it.
Are you okay?
No, I'm warming up.
Yeah. Oh, there's somebody right here. Hello, are you okay? Don't worry, we'll kill the zombie. It's okay. Null? Nice to meet you, Null. We have a camp here. Come join us. We're making, trying to plant vegetables and fruit and stuff. Come. Don't worry about the dead bodies. They're for aesthetics. They're not real.
Egg is broken.
Oh no, how did that happen? Did you trip over? You should be more careful in future. How did your leg get broken? Hey, watch this.
One of your friends broke it.
I mean, no. You tripped over. Okay. Tripped over. No. That's what happened.
No, your friend did it. Your friend.
No. I actually did it, but you tripped over. That's what happened. You tripped over. Right? That's what happened, right? You tripped over?
Okay.
Alright, good boy. Come back to the fire, come on.
I'm surprised there hasn't been any other people come by.
This Null guy is really creeping me out.
Did you just tie him up?
Maybe.
No.
What's going on there, boys? Hey! Nobody told you you could leave, stop. Come back. Come back to the fire. Come back. Come on now.
By the way, I fed them both a lot of rotten food by now.
Come on.
They're gonna think it's like the corner.
Shut up. Shut up, you don't get to talk to him.
Mike, we're friends, Mike.
Mike, if you're nice and you're quiet, you could own him. He could be yours. Would you like to own him?
Yes, Dad.
No, I'm not like you guys.
What do you mean like us guys? Are you racist or something?
What?
I'll take off my mask. And you apologize.
Oh no.
Needs to be well fed.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. I forgive you because I love you. I need somebody to be the top and somebody to be the bottom. So one of you are going to own the other one and make sure that he doesn't die. So who of you is going to own the other one? Who's the bitch and who's the butch?
I can be the bitch.
I don't want you to be the bitch. I want you to be the man because you speak. I like you. Just chill. Wait there for a second.
No.
I gotta go break his legs. He's being a bitch. Come back here. I'm gonna break your legs. Go back there now and break your legs. He's a terrible shot. Don't worry. I'll break your legs. Stop shooting near me, please.
You knocked him out.
You didn't even hit him. No, because the gun's 0 to 200 meters every time. All right. Come back now. Come on. Come back over here. Come back over here near- Oh my god, I just walked in front of that. That's so weird. Aww. I could've just- Okay, no more. No more. He'll die. It's okay, I can break his legs with one hit. Don't worry.
Nearly.
Oh my god.
Nearly.
This is savagery.
Alright, don't worry.
Oh, no!
Ooh, it has a steady pulse. Yeah, we didn't ask for your input, Mike. You could have been the butch, but now you're the bitch. Why would you do that, Mike? Why would you take what we gave you and throw it away? We wanted you to be one of us, Mike. We love you. I love you. You telling me I'm wrong?
Like you guys.
You telling me I'm wrong for loving you? Mike!
What's up?
Is it wrong that I love you?
Very wrong.
Shit.
Whoa. I was not expecting that answer, Mike.
Because you don't love me.
I do love you. What can I do to prove to you that I love you? What can I do to prove it?
Fix my leg, then let me go.
That's too much, Mike. It's too much. If I let you go, you'll never come back. I love you too hard, Mike.
Well, if you love me, then you have to let me go.
You've already said that, and it's lost its appeal the second time, but it's still pretty funny.
Yeah, but you never do what I say.
But if I do what you say, then, like, life will be weird. Then I wouldn't be in control anymore. You see how that's wrong? Oh, is that what I think it is? Someone's gonna have a party tonight, boys! Bend over, Mike! Bend over! This is your new boyfriend! Mike! Bend
What's
over.
That? How to bend over?
Stand up, and then crouch.
I haven't really done much crouching in a while.
Yeah, no,
we've
got a lot.
Alright, thanks, Mike.
I have full backpack full of...
Check out all these fires filled with shit.
Mike, that's it. Oh, Mike. Did I say you can look at me? Don't look at me! You're making it weird, Mike. I'm not gay, Mike. I don't want you to look at me, Mike. I'm not gay. What the fuck? Are we missing somebody? Hi.
Heck.
Ooh. Oh, the blood. You're Asian. Oh my god.
We shoot deserters.
Hi, Mike. Hi.
Hello, I'm just here.
Oh, I know, Mike. You'll never get away from us, don't worry.
You live here now, Mike. This is where you belong.
One of us. Oh my god, don't punch him anymore.
Oh fuck.
He'll refresh. Crap. Oh god, we gotta fucking wake him up. He's got he has some ruined shit in his inventory. He's got ammo in his inventory! 22 ammo!
Yeah, see, I told you. He had it.
His blood might be low, because I have been feeding him rotten food for the last half hour. There we go.
Why? What did you do again?
Mike, are you okay? I'm feeding you lots of good food now, good food to get your blood up, to make you healthy.
No, I got knocked out 2 times.
Yeah, exactly. We don't want you to die. Are you saying you want to die, Mike?
I was going to press respawn.
And yet you didn't, Mike.
Oh no, you can never do that.
Now we're never gonna let you go unconscious again, Mike. We're gonna save you. We're gonna take care of you so well. You're gonna be ours forever, Mike. Forever. And ever. And ever.
There's no chance he doesn't have Kuru now. Just fed him 2 bits of humor, mate.
Hey, Mike, is your skin itchy? Because it's gonna be! Oh, Mike. I would be worried if that gun wasn't in the empty position. Mike, those bullets I'm imagining are made out of love. You're shooting me with love bullets. Bang, 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 bang. What are you doing, Mike? Okay, if you guys can see what I can see, I took the bullets, Mike. I did.
The magic of Kmart thermoses.
No!
Oh, we got players!
What were you thinking trying to kill me like that?
Coming from factory?
No, just...
Run. We didn't try to kill you. If I tried to kill you, I would have hit you. Factory. I didn't try to kill you at all. There's another guy down further on the beach. There's another guy further on the beach. There's another guy further on the beach.
It's James and his brother. It's James.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
they got nothing.
Tell me what they look like.
Guy in red shirt and one towards the beach.
The guy in the red shirt with the spade?
Yeah. That's James. The guy to the beach is his brother.
I just lit James' brother up 3 times.
I knocked him out. I know, let's capture them.
This is your brother, James! This is your brother!
You, I thought I could trust you.
You can't trust anyone!
That was my mess. Quicker, I'm taking the shot.
I thought I could trust you, boys. Mike! Mike, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Save me, Michael.
My screen just moved.
It's okay, man. It's okay. I'm gonna bandage you. It's gonna be fine.
Still bleeding.
We're all gonna live happily ever after.
You should have run.
James is like, you should have run. Why are you doing this to me? Because I love you. This is straight out of love. Did you know that I've eaten your brother twice today?
I told you you should have run.
You monster.
Did you know that I forced this guy here to eat your brother 3 times today? Oh, sorry, I haven't forced him the third time yet. I'm about to, though. Third time's coming. And he's still not dead yet.
You guys.
I feel bad because you're taking this pretty good. You're having a chill time, and I feel bad now because you're like a chill dude.
Oh, I can't take this girl by the
way. Hey, it's part of the experience, brother.
I love you, man. No matter what happens, I love you. If you and your brother manage to kill me and my boys, I'll love you no matter what till the end of time.
Hey.
I will love you forever.
Yes. Hi. Mike, what's up? Mike, I haven't forgotten about you. I love you too.
Oh, we got another one. We got another fight.
Run.
Coming from where?
Yo. Run away.
Hi.
Save me.
It's all good.
Just check your name.
Run away.
Run. Run away.
It's not.
Run away.
No. She's back.
No. He's not escaping, bud. He's not escaping. Hi. It's nice to meet you. What's your name?
You're making a mistake. Run away.
Don't listen to them.
No. Dodge. Run!
You're so dead, boy! He's lucky he ran, because if he didn't, I would've fucked him and then I would've ate him afterwards.
Someone's coming to save
us. No one's coming to save you, Mike!
Hey.
No one! The only person here that offers salvation is me! And I don't have any to give. Except for you, I like you.
I walked up to a null and went, hey, are they hurting you? Pretending to be standing around them. And then I lifted up my gun to shoot, and I'm out of bullets.
Shut up, Mike! Shut up, you're a whiny bitch, Mike!
Do you need some bullets? I got
them. Mike's being a whiny bitch. Help. You tell him to shut up.
Mike.
No.
Hey, come talk to Mike with us. Oh wait, are your legs broken? Oh.
My legs are flying, bro. I mean, they're broken. No need to shoot me.
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear what you just said, so that way there's no issues here.
You can have the trumpet.
Okay. If my friends had heard that.
My legs are dead, bro.
I'm gonna make a splint right now,
bro,
actually.
I'm dead. Nah, bro.
Yeah, the trumpet is shit.
What do you mean you're dead? There's always chance for salvation, redemption, some of that jazz.
How may I redeem myself, Father?
If you can manage to eat the entirety of Mike without being sick, then you have earned your freedom.
Not anything but Mike.
You have to eat Mike, though. All of it.
I will say, oh, is Mike dead?
I don't know. It might be soon, though, if you decide to eat him.
It's interesting that I can hear your brother in the background say he's gonna save you.
Yeah, I know. We can hear your brother whenever he talks, by the way. We've been listening to your brother talk in the background for ages now. He's so cute.
he's a little chubber.
Have this,
Hey, first of all, before anything,
don't make me drink that, bro. I'm allergic, bro.
How would you like to meet your brother again?
Oh, so close. So close.
It's your brother.
Reunited and it feels so good.
We're having some guests over.
Oh, God.
Come to the best kind of dinner party.
Okay,
yeah, I'll wash him down with a little bit of,
One of them's null.
A little bit of this.
Yeah. The other one.
You guys are sick.
No, we're not sick. We're product of our environment.
James did just say he's gonna save his brother.
Go green.
Hey, this is the first bit of James that I cooked. Look. This is the one I was keeping on my stick. Yeah, he's so cute, isn't he? He's a little chubba. He's so cute. He's a cutie. He's the cutest little cutie ever. I love him so much.
James again.
James is tasty. James is nummy. Eat your James. Eat your James. He's so fucking good. James.
Oh, I fucking love this game.
And here's another piece of James. Oh, it just never stops. It just never stops coming. This is so much James. He's everywhere. James is love.
Diet,
James is life. James is giving your stomach some strife.
You know what? Nah, bro. Nah, I'm walking out, bro.
Wait. Did you miss? Did you just miss?
No. I'm going to assume they're warning shots.
That sounds like
yeah. They're just warning shots. Don't worry. I will fix those little wounds.
Sounds like a big gun for me.
I got you, Homeslice.
My pants up, bro.
Yeah, I know.
The Versace, bro.
What are the shit stains? Were those shit stains there the whole time, or was that new?
No, that's I have a problem.
Oh, okay, I won't draw attention to it then, don't worry.
Where's Mike?
Oh, Mike's trying to get away. Hang on just a second. Mike's trying to get away. We gotta go put Mike in line. If you want, you can crawl over
Mike,
to he's ready. Mike, it's okay. Come to me. It's okay. Mike, it's okay. Run. Mike, it's okay. If you can come to me, you can be safe.
Wait, what? This is Mike. Who's that?
Who is it?
Someone else.
That's not Mike.
Mike the mannequin, bro.
That's not Mike. Okay, you need to lay down for a sec. Run. Lay back down, my man.
Oh, shit. Run.
No. Yeah, don't want to catch a stray bullet in the teeth. Hey, dude, are you okay? Are you friendly?
Why is there three people running around? Who's that?
Break his back. Like, break his legs. Oh, shot them.
I'm breaking his legs. Okay, I don't want you anyway. Fuck you.
That other chick is like running towards the water.
Did I just see your hands move?
Is that the person you're trying to break that
one? I'm able.
I went for a bit of a jog, and I found some more people. And I want to introduce you to Noel and Scott.
No.
And I want to introduce you to the Abbo life.
You can't have it.
Who's that squatting there?
Mike.
I'm so full. I cannot.
Is he alive? Yep. Mike? Are you okay?
He's bleeding.
Mike, why are you bleeding?
What's that?
Mike?
What?
Stop bleeding.
I'm bleeding.
Mike.
I know.
You know what they should add?
I am bleeding.
No, you're not bleeding anymore, Mike. There you go, Mike. You're fine. I gotcha.
No, you should have let me die.
I don't want you to die, Mike.
Such a negative attitude.
He's so upset.
Mike, get back to the farm. We might get to meet Abel.
Back to the farm. Again. Your new brother Abel is over there. Go meet
Abel
up with Abel.
Brother, ever since he divorced from his last one.
Yeah, he's like you. He has deformed legs too. His mom smoked crack when he was a baby.
I'm smoking crack now.
Abel?
Yeah?
Are you unable to move? Here's some petrol.
Thank you, I'm a bit thirsty.
It's alright, I'm gonna go give some to Mike now too. Mike's a good dude, he deserves some as well.
There you go.
Thanks, man.
I'm sorry, Abel.
Mike, is that you?
Fuck off, dude.
Yeah,
Mike's here. Come to the road,
Mike,
buddy.
Where
Mike,
are you?
Mike, come this way, come this way. Come this way, Mike. He's over here.
Mike, come over to me.
Mike's gonna
Mike,
be your surrogate.
You.
Mike's gonna be your surrogate brother for the time being, because what happened to the last one. So
Mike, come over here.
I feel like this is an Oprah moment. This is an Oprah moment. We're reuniting brothers from other mothers.
Hey, Mike.
There you go.
Good to see you.
Hey, are you okay?
This is just the cutest thing in the whole world right now, and I'm so happy I'm here.
Mike, how are you doing?
Not good.
Mike's holding
in,
man. He's holding in.
Me neither, bro.
Is this how we talk now? Hello?
Mike, what have they done to you?
They broke my leg.
Abel.
They've broken mine.
Abel.
But not your heart
you
or your spirit.
By fire and you got shot in the face?
Yeah.
Do you know who that was?
Was one of you faggots.
Oh, edgy!
It might not have been me.
Yeah!
Hello.
You guys better fucking wait.
We are. We're waiting for your brother to come back so we can eat him again.
In the future, when you tell people this story, you're gonna tell the story of the time you got shot in the face and you fell into the fire, and then you came back here and we fed you your brother.
Twice.
What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? I'll have you know I graduated top of my class in Navy SEALs and I've been involved in numerous secret raids in Al Qaeda, and I have over 300 confirmed kills.
Thanks, Danny.
I love you so much. Fuck! I'm everywhere. What the fuck? You are my type of people.
Don't worry, Mike. Don't worry,
yeah,
Mike.
Yeah, Mike, don't worry.
Mike, we'll be fine.
Guys, I gotta tell you a secret. Guys.
My secret network of spies across the USA and their IPs are being traced right now, so they
Listen, buddy. Listen, I work for your secret spies. Inside of this petrol can is water. I replaced it with water earlier. It's not petrol. I've been pretending to make you guys sick. And also, the meat that I fed you, I didn't actually feed it to you. I cancelled it before it stopped.
Down here looking for him, I can't find him.
I've been sent in here to infiltrate the group. I've been with them for about 2 days now. Just play it cool, and we'll all get out of this alive, alright? They can't keep surviving like this. Don't worry.
What is that?
That is them taking care of business. But don't worry, it won't happen for too much longer. They're gonna... Oh, I think one of them just died.
Oh, shit, has it gone?
Everyone, lay down! Mike, lay down! Mike,
sorry,
lay down!
Waiting real bad.
Stay laying down, Mike, stay laying down.
I got a melee, I'm out of bullets.
Mike, I need you to stay here and keep this man safe. Stay safe, boys.
I can't turn around and shoot us.
Mike.
You move those fucking hands and I will end both of you. One person moves their hands and I will end both of you. You hear me? Do you understand me? Because I like you guys and I want to keep coming back to top
work.
There's a guy. They're on the tree.
I see him.
It's the fucking Navy SEALs!
What are they wearing?
Dude, they're full military gear. Full military gear. Like AKs and shit. Oh my god.
Oh, they got me. I'm dead. I hit one of them in the head with a shovel. And they killed me. God damn. Where are these guys came from? We have tanker helmets and all, they must have been killed very
fast. Is anyone taking shots at me? Is anyone still alive? Are you both still alive? I'm shooting at them at the tree. I'm standing in the tree shooting at them. Yeah. One of them's down.
They're both wearing tanker helms.
I may or may not shot you, sorry.
Yeah, I know. I seen the shot come over from across near the house, it's okay though.
Crazily.
Oh, hey, he's on the road. They're moving back towards you.
I don't know if I have enough ammo. Yeah, I see him. Swerving. He's behind the tree. Do you see him behind the tree? The tree to the north of the right?
Yeah,
right
I see him. He's aiming at me.
Yeah.
They're both at the tree. He's still peeking. He's still peeking. He just laid down in front of the tree, or next
I
to
see
the
him.
Tree.
I see him. He's gone. He got up. He's running.
He's running. There's only one of them though. Where'd the other one go? Unless that was him that died on the beach.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're dead?
There's a guy still up. It was the guy with the pistol that we tried to kill earlier.
Yeah, I see him. He's coming down
here. He got me. Son of a bitch. I saw him running on the rail and I didn't do anything.
He's looking at me. They're both shooting at me.
Fuck.
There's more of them. I'm about to get gatted any second now.
Get the guy.
Fuck! The shots are still going off. I'm inside of the beige house with the two-story where you can only get in upstairs one way.
Okay. Good shots at Kevin Sheldon.
I've got 8 shots in my sporter. Oh. We pushed our luck too far. We should have killed him. I have these big boxes in front of my screen.
What? Like, from the game?
From the crosshair? Like, the round? Oh, I come in the
middle. Oh, it's a black box?
Yeah. Oh, white box.
White box.
Yeah, they used to be black, but now it's a white one for some reason.
Like, just...
Fellas, I'm very impatient, so if you could, like, rush me and kill me already, that'd be really nice. I think they're just waiting for me to come outside the building now. Because they've backed off.
What is that?
I'm gonna eat my, zucchini.
Eat your best friend.
That's the zucchini I used to fuck Mike. I've come downstairs and they haven't even pushed me. I haven't heard any noise. Could it truly be they've left?
I spawned at the bottom right of the map, where that roady, the bend of the road is. But I'm almost to you. I'm just south of you at that town. Almost. I can almost see the factory.
I found your dead body. It's just standing up. No, all your gear's still here. What the fuck?
Take the,
Oh, they're back!
Hide.
They're right behind me.
No.
What happens if you go unconscious underwater?
Oh, God! Oh, you drowned.
Are you dead?
No, but I'm gonna be!
You're running north now, right?
No, I'm going back up into the beige house, fuck it. Got a nice upstairs part.
How many did you see?
Two, here's two. And they're geared.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and take them out. My stick.
They're here. Are you ready to die? Are you? I may die, but I will take you with me. Him. Hello?
What was that? Possibly.
Oh fuck, here they come, they're pushing me. Hello? I want to be your friend.
Do you know?
No, I'm joking. I want to shoot you in the face and then eat your dead body afterwards.
Well, let's go then.
You seem awfully calm.
I just want to take you on a date, man.
You want to take me on a date? Oh my god, I would love that. I'm actually so excited. Where are you going to take me on a date to first? I have to know. I'm curious.
I don't know. What are you feeling?
I'm not very expensive. I'm pretty cheap, to be honest. But I won't suck your dick on the first date. You'll have to wait till the second.
Aw, man.
I know it's a bit of an ask, but you know, I think I'm worth it.
Are they still outside your house? I was just hoping for an Oreo McFlurry, that's it. I mean, you know, that...
You're hoping for a what?
Maybe you can come
Oreo McFlurry, mate.
What color house did you say? Beige house.
That's not nice.
Wait,
be careful.
That's not how you treat your boyfriend.
Who said you were my boyfriend? You haven't even taken me on a date yet! Wine me, dine me, then fuck me!
If we can reclaim the farm, we can have it back.
Really?
I'm almost at my buddy. Fucking coming out. Oh god, even faster.
Any second I'm about to die.
No. I'm almost at my buddy.
Why are you about to die?
Because they're pushing my room and they've both got automatic rifles. Don't push me! I'll push you back!
Friends in high places. It always works.
Okay, my body's gone. That's alright.
Oh really? It was sitting in the tree.
Yeah, it's probably been 10 minutes.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, it's definitely been 10 minutes.
I'm coming. I'm here. I'm pretty much here.
Yeah, they're just outside.
What color house?
Very careful. The beige one.
Yellow.
At the back of the tower.
True story.
On the hill. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for a living? What's your job?
Oh shit, yeah, I'm outside. I'm outside the house.
What do you do for a living?
I'm about to run in and start shooting. Punching them. With my stick, okay? Ready?
Nothing much. Well, I mean, I need a man who's got something going for him. I can't just give it up for someone who's got nothing going for him. I don't mean to be rude.
Yeah,
I'm
going in now.
I just love to have a future, you know?
Nice. Oh, my legs are... But I hit him. I think I knocked his legs out. He went prone.
I have two bullets left.
He went prone. He's in the back room.
You guys having some trouble with my friend down there?
I just saw one. I only saw one. I think the other guy was outside.
I think they just killed you.
Dead. I hit him.
Coming. I'm bleeding.
I think his legs are dead.
I've hit him a couple of times.
Either that or he's unconscious.
I have one bullet left and then I'm back to a chambered Makarov.
Is the one on the highway?
When you see the first house where we were to the left, just go up the hill a little bit and then it's a beige house.
Okay.
Brown and beige house. It's pretty much the first house you see when you're...
I can't save you.
The zombies just came up into my house.
You're gonna have all our gear and I'm gonna run in there.
Oh, the zombies are spazzing out. The zombies are spazzing out. They keep coming upstairs and then downstairs because this dude's close. So they won't actually attack me. I'll try to get them to come and attack me.
So yeah, I'm not sure if I killed that guy unconscious.
Well, only one of them's been talking since you came in.
Yeah, yeah. I think, cause like, why would he go prone when I hit him? He went prone, and then I went in prone check as well. So
he was doing it.
Oh, someone's hitting the stick against something. Having a bit of trouble out there, buddy.
Oh shit! I think I'm cursed. I think that's one cursed.
I'm like 500 meters away. I'm just about to see this one over here.
Oh god.
Come on, buddy.
Oh yes, I'm at 3 meters.
Ah! How the fuck did you get up here? I'm dead.
Oh shit.
One of them spawned in behind me.
Oh, like what? He server hopped
behind me because I didn't see him run past me. I was aiming at the stairs. I was in third person. He didn't even run past me.
What the fuck?
Fucking server hopped up. He ghosted me.
Are you serious?
That's why he went quiet.
So there's just one guy watching the stairs and the other guy.
There was one guy peeking the stairs continuously to get me to look at him.
What the fuck does that?
I'm so needy to get the kills. So like, it's like a server where you go.
Oh, what a bunch of fucking nerds, honestly. I'm so devastated about that. Ooh.